De regen en de wind beginnen al toe te nemen hier in Florida en voor veel inwoners zijn dit soort plekken hun nieuwe schuilplaats. Ze hebben nog even tijd om hun honden buiten uit te laten, waarna ze waarschijnlijk urenlang vast moeten zitten.
This is a special place where you can bring your pets and there's not many of these. I came in Wednesday night because the shelter was filling up pretty fast, so I brought my animals here.
They're very nice people. There's got to be, there had to have been at least 1,000 people in there, and over 100 dogs. And one end of the building was for cats, and the other end was for dogs. And there were a couple dogs that barked the whole night long.
The storm is going west a little bit, but we're still gonna feel some winds. So the shelter's gonna close the doors, and then we won't be allowed to be out.
I don't know what to tell you. I'm just like half awake and half asleep, and I don't know where to go to get something else, like hot coffee. They don't provide hot coffee here.